Hi there. For this question, we have a generic Lewis structure, which has one dot on each.